Hey everybody, Paul Bray, Family Friendly Gaming, doing another episode for Rayman Raving Rabbits. Kind of reviewing the day's games. Day one, day two. Okay. So, let's go. Try to go do day three. Go here. We'll see what they have for us this time. Launch Super Bunny at least 120 meters. Move the nunchuck and Wii Remote up and down after the other as quick as possible to move the cart. Okay. Super Rabbit. Oh, we did it. And then some. And we'll go to the next minigame. Keep the worms off from it. Aim at the worms with the Wii Remote. Press A to give them a quick pull to the side to pull them out. Okay. This. Collision detection thought I was working here. Having some trouble with it detecting. Okay, I kept him off long enough. I've lost, but I won. I won in the end. Got the minute, so that's what matters. Let's see what this minigame's like. Get the ball at the end of the course in less than 30 seconds. Tilt the playing field and direct the ball by tilting the Wii Remote. Okay. Thank you. Got it. 27-81. So, I guess I gotta do the fourth one. Keep turning time during the whole song to score 3 to score 750. When the bunny is in the left podium, strike vertically with the nunchuck. When he is on the right side, strike vertically with the rear remote. If you see two bunnies, it means they will both be on the podium at the same time. If the bar is green when the yellow bunny passes, you win extra points. Keep... Okay, let's try. See what I can do. Okay. Try this again. I'm going up vertically like they say. Oh, I need to go down, not up. Okay, let's try that instead. I'll get up higher here. I'm gonna score a 4 still. Okay, now I'm doing better. Still not good enough, so we gotta try this one again. I like the last time, I only do 3 of the 4 mini games. I thought I did that one perfect. Oh, All right, with practice and standing up, I'm getting better, so I'm going to do this again. Alright, so I'm getting steady progress, steady improvement. Maybe this next time I can finally get it. Alright, we got the 750. I was actually hoping that they would stop after I hit 750. I was like, please, no more rounds. I've had enough. But we got through it. Or I got through it. Perseverance pays off. Okay, we got a new song. Oh, maybe it was open. I just didn't know about it. That'd be a real bummer if I was open and I just didn't, like, check. Whoops. Wait, this is wrong. Um, Yeah, I didn't check the gate. Maybe I should have checked it before. I was just like skipping the movies because we've seen these little cutscene movies so many times. Ride like a pro and finish in less than 105. Steer your warthog with that. Hold B to run. Give a quick flick of the Wii remote to boost your hog. You can do this 3 times during the race. So let's go back and do that. Steer, B to run. Okay. Okay, they steer poorly. Part of this is learning the learning the warthog's turns. All right, we won it. So it looks like we got through another day. And take us back to our cell. That ends the day. So I'd like to thank everyone for watching. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. So we got another plunger, I forgot about that, so we'll show the little plunger scene. Oh yeah, he's realizing he can climb up. Ah! So this will be the way out. Get enough plungers. And the bird does that again. So now I'd like to thank everyone watching. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.